I am Dada Cyclop, and I am glad to introduce to you my first blues. Sometimes I am sad when I see my people in the ghetto, at home and abroad. So sad that they have no day. How can they do to get out this misery and starvation? Who knows the solution? It looks like everything's made for keep us under, scattered all around the world. We only have sports and music to get out of this mess. So hard to do something else. How does it feel when you have nothing? How does it feel when you have nothing? Some people will never know, but we won't give a chance to all kids to grow. But this is the life I live, daily oppressed on the only way that Babylon alone, the only life that we know. Won't you come to a poverty journey just to see how it is? But can you stand it when you have a family to feed, and they offer to have all what they need? How does it feel when you have nothing? Some have no choice, so they deal and steal. Some lose their mind, ready to kill. One day I'll be safe, but I keep resisting until. But I don't care about my own. More important, children must be grown. Kids are kings and queens, even they don't wear a crown. I will fight until I die. I will stand firm, not just passing by. My daughter and son must be proud of I. How does it feel when you have nothing? Sometimes I am happy when I see hope shining in the eyes of the children. I will fight until the end. I will fight until the end.